Hello, this is Bharat Nagnath. So welcome to the tutorial of installing Turbo C++ 4.5 for CBSE programs that are taught in CBSE schools for 11th and 12th students. Okay, so first of all, you have to make sure that your Windows operating system is 32-bit. If your Windows operating system is not 32-bit, 32-bit operating system, if your Windows is not 32-bit operating system, then Turbo C++ 4.5 will not get installed in your computer. So just check out the description. I have given a solution, but it's a little complicated. Okay, so I provided the link for the Turbo C++ 4.5 in the description. After you download that zip file, just unzip it. After unzip it, open this. Open this. Okay, yeah, open this. After open this, find installation. Install. Just open this and install the application. I have installed it already, so there's no need for me to install it again. So you go ahead and install this. After you install the application, go to C drive, this folder TCWIN45, then bin folder. Then you will find an application file called TCW. Right click on it and send to desktop. Then a new shortcut will be created in your desktop. Just open that, and here the Turbo C++ opens. Thank you for watching.